Hey, it's Steve here at Phantom History House, and I am a collector of ghost stories, and I'm excited to share with you some of my favorites when I am at Grindhaus Brew Lab in Clearwater on October 4th. Come, check it out, listen to some of my ghost stories, like this one that I've collected while doing my podcast.
The little girl, her name's Sophie, she likes to mess with the music and turn off the music, and she just did, actually. There will be times where I will offer her a cookie, and I'll put a cookie on the bar and ask her to please stop, and she'll stop. We have a lot of battery-operated candles that they will turn on and off themselves. And when prompted, when you ask them questions, they will light up the candles. There has been a few times where there hasn't been batteries in the candles, and they're lighting up and as we're speaking to them.
Remember, October 4th. Hope to see you there for some spirits and spirits.